inside of a CrossFit gym, and I'm gonna reveal for the first time ever the only CrossFit move that I know. Here it is, you ready? Aha! I can CrossFit, look at that. Jason Kalipa. I was right. I asked him if he looked cute today, and look at that.
So magic. It doesn't get better than this.
Magic.
It's your security.
Yes, okay. For me.
All these tall.
Thank you for all this.
Yeah. Okay. All these tall guys around you.
Yep.
What was I doing?
Yeah, it's hard. You guys seen bigger, stronger, faster.
Oh, I was pushing the sled.
You can only imagine what's in here. Charlie wants some steroids?
Yeah, man.
Give Charlie some steroids. He's gonna be huge. Watch
there
this.
There we go. What is this one? Creatine?
I actually have no idea what that is.
Okay, I'll give it back.
Check this out, Charlie. Ready?
Yeah.
He's in a hotel.
Oh, man. Yeah, I know.
Bye, guys. Have fun. Thanks for breakfast.
How about a kiss? Can I get one of those? Now I'm on camera like this.
But remember,
what's up, buddy?
How's it going, man?
How are you, man? Nice to see you again.
I think Jason's gonna be a ball of fire today. Always. What do we gotta do? How do we contain it?
Saran wrap?
Don't worry.
I think we saran wrap.
Duct tape.
Duct tape and saran wrap.
Pair of gangster wraps.
Yeah.
Wrap them up, throw them in the trunk.
Easy. Put a slingshot on them backwards.
I'd actually start really hard. That'd be really hard.
Yeah.
To do what? Yeah, to fucking. Wrap him up, throw him in the trunk.
Yeah, he'd fight a lot.
Yeah, he'd catch us with a couple shots.
Yeah. He'd try to jiu-jitsu you.
Picture. This is Jason winning the CrossFit Games. Right there. That's him right there. Right behind him, the wifey. Behind every great, powerful man is an awesome wifey, right? Hey, at least they got one of these. Fired up?
Yeah.
No, this absolutely. Is Dita.
Hi, nice to meet you. Sorry, my hands are like, I tore my hands yesterday, so my hands are all gross.
So sexy.
But, oh yeah. But
that's awesome. You see? Yeah. Show the camera.
So gross.
How about that, guys, huh?
Yeah. It's also Aquaphor on them. It's not like just like goo or something.
It's
like,
worse. What were you doing?
I was actually snatching.
What's up, bro? What's going on, my man?
How you doing, man?
I didn't see the bowler mobile outside. I didn't know you were here.
It's out the back.
Yeah, so what do you guys need for you?
Just setting up a photo shoot, some video stuff, some pictures, products, and different things like that.
Yeah,
I like it.
Yeah. This is a large, bro.
You don't fit in a large?
Come on.
What are you?
You look great.
Nice smart nipples.
Are you an XL? Here's an XL tank. Yeah, let's go hammer out some curls. We're gonna start off with the heavier one. We're gonna do a hammer curl, then we're gonna do a regular curl, then we're gonna do what I call a gun walk. God, it's so difficult being so jacked and so lean and having such large biceps and being so wealthy all rolled into one.
Mark wears less and less clothes the more jacked he gets.
Oh, yeah.
Oh. Oh. Hey, can I run with this or what?
Yeah, you can do whatever you want.
Ah! I've never done that before. I've never done these.
What are they called?
I call it a gun walk. That's a song from Lil Wayne.
Wait, did you create that?
Yeah, I made that up. I do a lot of walking stuff just because I figure get people more activity. Like they'll just do curls when you're walking, like. Or overhead presses while you're walking.
Yeah.
Why not get more movement into it? Crazy. These people are crazy. Inside of a CrossFit gym. And I'm gonna reveal, for the first time ever, the only CrossFit move that I know. You know what it is, Charlie? No. Here it is, you ready? Aha! I can CrossFit, look at that. Great workout, guys, man. I feel really good. How about you guys?
Yeah,
you guys feel energized?
Yeah, thanks. Good.
Yeah, I haven't done a lot of CrossFit, so I felt really good. I'm really excited to be part of this team.
Yeah, dude. We're going to crush it.
We are, dude. And we thought you did great, Mark. And we appreciate your time and,
oh, man, I love it.
And your insight and your effort. You know, but we were talking a little bit. And
okay, go ahead.
We like to better near fat.
Oh, okay.
And I think this newfound vascularity you have, and you're built for speed haircut.
Yeah. I think the obesity thing is like, in the past, I think I'm just, the ladies like the jacked and tan, I think, so.
Yeah.
I just want to kind of rock this.
I mean, he likes it, but I think.
Unless this is more of your space.
You know, the veins are kind of his thing, you know?
It is his
thing. The hair loss is kind of his thing.
Okay.
You know, and the ladies. We just think, you know, Mark.
Other things I could do, you know?
Yeah, I mean, we just think it'd be better if you're off the team, Mark. I think we got to part ways.
Must be a miscommunication. I mean, on that
assault
bike.
Yeah, you know. There's a drug test.
Yeah.
They test for
this? Drug testing.
When did they test? If they tested today, I'd be clean.
Okay.
Cool. You guys got to give me a shot. Did you guys see the assault bike?
Not take test.
Not a test.
Take a test.
Not a test.
What was it, honestly? Was it the naked, legless rope climb?
Might have been.
All right. Well,
a little too much.
A little too much flapping of the balls.
I guess I'll just have to take this as a learning lesson and turn a negative into a positive.
Yeah, you're gonna come back. Hey, try to get next year, though.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
All right, guys.
364 days on extra trials.
Hey, thanks. At least I got a torn rotator cuff.
But hey, he's a good guy. He's a really good guy.
It's much better without him.
He's pretty funny.
Yeah. So much better without him. He kind of slowed us down a lot, you know? I didn't want to say anything.
All right, so we wrapped up a long day at NorCal with Jason Khalifa and a lot of his great athletes at the CrossFit Games. Enjoying a dinner here at the kitchen with this amazing steak that was poached in butter for 4 hours, they said. Give it a try here.
It's medical.
Like butter. Pass that over here, Smokey.
Wow.
You gotta try there, Smokey.
Give it a shot.
There you go. We got Andy Bell. We got Mrs. Little Smokey. And Little Smokey himself. That's pretty much been our day. You guys saw us doing everything else. You saw us driving around the Sprinter and getting up to see Jason Kalipa and all his athletes. And then afterwards, we came here to a place called The Kitchen. We had all the stuff that's on this lovely menu here. Strength is never a weakness. See y'all later.